Sparred Ryan Garcia many times in his camp. What makes him so great? Without giving away his game plan, without giving away any secrets.
He's what everybody says he was. He is.
He's the real deal.
He's the real deal. You know, like, I'm not going to lie. And I told him when I first got here, you know, you see everything on TV, everything that people say, the critics, whatever. So you come in here thinking he's just another guy. But no, man, he's special. He's all that.
The power is real. The speed is real.
Power, speed is there. And I'll be honest, like, coming in here, I was like, I want to get hit by that body shot. You know, like, that body shot, it doesn't look that bad. No, it's just bad.
Everything's
that,
bad.
That little, like, everything's bad. His speed's there. His power's there.
Is he the fastest guy you ever were in a ring with?
You know what? I'll be honest with you. Yeah, he's way up there. The first person I really said was, like, fastest was Donaire. I sparred with Donaire when he was, you know, fighting with Matula.
Do you ever spar Loma?
I never sparred Loma.
Who else did you spar from the famous ones?
Let me see.
Donaire, Ryan.
Yeah.
Brandon.
The list goes on and on, you know.
Mikey.
Way out, over and over. All the guys, like, I was in there. But, I mean, as far as a person and everything you see on social media, and Ryan's pretty solid. In the ring, it's been exciting.
And a good dude over on top of which. Ryan's a really good person.
Oh, no. I'll be honest. Like, you see everything on social media, he's completely different. In person, he's an honest man. I respect him so much. And thank you for the opportunity. Especially you, Ali. I just say, man, you guys... Hey, Ali's a man.
People don't know. We don't know. We're in the shadows. We're ghosts. How about this? Jake Paul, Haseem Rahman Jr.
See, I'm going to just go with Jake Paul just because I know you like Jake Paul. I don't follow it. But I'm going to go with Jake Paul just because we're going with Jake
okay.
Paul.
Okay. Blueface or Swaggy P?
Blueface because he's an awesome man. I met him here. And I want the best friend for Blueface.
Okay. Ryan Garcia Fortuna, your prediction?
Ryan Garcia whenever he wants to attend.
One, two, three, four, whatever.
Whenever he wants it to end, whenever he wants to go home, the fight's gonna go over. And I'm not even saying that, like, as you know, because I'm here. No, man, Ryan's the real deal.
Spencer Crawford.
Oh, we asked that one last time. I'm gonna solidly say Spencer this time.
Why?
Spencer's just so sharp. He surprised me. His last Saudi news was just perfect.
Rudy, tell everybody to follow you.
Rudy, my name is Rudy Atoro Ochoa. Follow me on Instagram at that Ochoa Kid.
Stay tuned. Back in the ring soon. There you have it. FeasibleReporting.com. We'll see you back. Reporting.
Party.
3SNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
3SNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.